trouble, but you know, we've all seen what's going on in the world at the moment with Ukraine, and nobody's happy with what's going. Nobody should ever accept any killings in the world, any oppression. But we've never been allowed to speak about politics in sports, but all of a sudden now it's allowed. So that we're allowed, I hope that people also look at the oppression everywhere in the world. I mean, the Palestinians have been going through that for the past 74 years, but I guess because it doesn't fit the narrative of the media of the West, we couldn't talk about it. But now that it's, we can talk about the Ukraine, we can talk about Palestinians. So please keep that in mind. Thank you very much.